that is where the Arabian coast is located. Mm-hmm. So let's go ahead and start our journey that way.
Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus!
Faster!
I won't die, I don't know. Oh! 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 You there! Please help!
So as you can see, we've made it up here to the top left of Lake Isabella. So now we're just going to start our search and see if we can't find us an Arabian. Oh, I see a horse over there. You see that? There's only one horse that can be out here. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're going to put some cover scent lotion on. I don't really know if that's gonna help anything. We're gonna do that. Now this horse is really, really sensitive to you running up on it, so you have to be really, really slow. It's probably not helping that I'm approaching this one from the ice. It's probably not even the smartest thing to do, but it's happening. Okay. So as you can see, our study, I want to make sure this is the Arabian. And it is, okay. Now you need to hold L2 when you're walking up on this thing the whole time, because there's going to be a little bar that pops up on the bottom. And whenever it starts going down, you're going to need to press the calm button. See, it's not agitated yet. Oh, we need to stop.
Don't worry.
There we go, see? Just keep calming it down. Now you see that little bar? Once he starts getting agitated, you'll feel it. And that bar will start going down. If you don't click square on time, he's gonna run off. And if this horse runs off, I think it's 3 in-game days before you can get back to this horse. It will not respond until 3 in-game days. And you gotta come all the way back out here. You'll feel your remote start vibrating, like really start pulsating whenever it's really irritated. So whenever you feel it really, really start pulsating, get ready to click square. You want to keep watching that bottom, and you want to keep this pace as well. You don't want to go very much faster than this. You go very much faster than this, you're gonna lose your. Okay, that's nice. Just come right up with my stuff. I'm over here trying to tame horses. Dude comes right in front of it. So you just want to keep this pace really, really slow, so you don't irritate the horse and have it run off. No faster, no slower than this. It's gonna take forever. Just take it real, real slow. See, he's irritated. Stop.
Calm him down.
Alright, see, we're good to go. We can start approaching a little more. Alright, we're almost there. Yep, we're getting a good pulse there. Alright, there we go. See, we're about there. Keep coming, keep coming. Keep coming. Oh, stop.
Okay.
Calm it down. Keep coming a little bit.
Whoa!
Calm it down, calm it down. Woo. Keep coming. Now we're here. Now all you're going to want to do is pat it. No. Calm it down a little bit. Now you're going to mount it. Now what's going to happen is it's going to tell you to stop. Hold back. See, it's going right. We need to go left. Yep. See, now hold. It's trying to go forward. Hold back. Right, left. Now the game pretty much does mess this up if you're wrong. If the horse goes right, you need to go left. And the horse goes left, you need to go right, pretty much. And there it is.
You did good.
You now have your very own Arabian horse. Wow. Everybody says this is the fastest horse in the game, so I guess we'll see what this thing's got, but thank you guys for watching. If this helped, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and look out for future content. Thank you very much.